G'day guys, how you going? Well, I've just smacked this one. I've been out for an hour and a half, I suppose, and I've just sort of walked back where I come from. I wish I'd have just sat here like I was going to. Nice big green open space here with plenty of bush around it. Anyway, the curiosity of the hill got the better of me. You know, I was sitting off a wallow for a while. It was good fun, but never seen anything, a few birds. But yeah, come back over the hill and got the binos out and spotted about four, and then they just kept moving. I actually thought they were cows to start with because a little bit dark. Then I've come down a bit further and got a good look at them. Blah, blah, blah. And there's probably about a dozen walking in off the paddock here. And it was one stag, but he was down a little bit further and I couldn't quite make out whether he was a shooter or not. I could see he had sticks, but I couldn't work out whether he had tops or anything. So chose to take the meat animal. And pretty happy first day out here. So, well, first afternoon, got out here about 4 o'clock and touch base with the farmer, and he's doing well, and he'll be happy that one's on the deck, and hopefully that's the start of things to come. Cheers guys. I'm about not very far from camp, so I almost think I might leave this one here and go and get the car, because I've got pretty good access straight up here. Anyway, looks like it was a good shot, somewhere about here. I reckon if I feel hard enough, I can feel the, hopefully, feel the bullet come through. Yeah, about there. Yeah, I can feel it. So, good shot. Gun's shooting well, so this is the second one in as many weeks. So, it was last Friday I smacked one. And here we go. Got another one. So, cheers. Happy days.